Hello everybody, bringing you some more Smite 3.16 patch notes. Skins, not the notes, I'm bringing you the skin, not the notes. Bringing you the meat. The latest Kukulkan skin.
Kukulkan!
That almost rivals this one, but not quite. Possibly because this is my favorite Pokemon, but yeah. Very cool skin, but this is not the one we're looking at today. We're looking at his international skin. The Quetzalcoatlcan.
No perdonaré que estos dioses sigan subyugando la tierra.
Mm-hmm. My thoughts exactly. It looks really cool, but I'm assuming it's gonna be like the Hebo skin, and I'm not gonna understand most of what it says.
Dios es uno. Quetzalcoatl es su nombre. Nada exige. Solo serpientes y mariposas.
Minions have spawned.
Yep. I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same way. I kind of hope they make a skin or a god and they talk for like the first minute. That would just be funny to me. They just keep talking. You're already in the game and fighting, but you're just talking away. Okay. Let's get some cooldown. Where is it? Cooldown. And
then
we'll get some movement. Okay, so his one doesn't really look any different. That. It looks pretty much the same so far anyway. I don't know if this skin is actually any different, but I guess we'll see. Wait till...
First blood secured!
Dragon's a little different, but other than that, it's pretty much the same thing. So we'll go back and take a look at the voice, because I believe that, I mean, if that's all that's changed. Oh, pretty cool. Let's go ahead and start dancing. Show up the nearest emote. Money!
Oh, hola! Que Marquil Xochitl! Te acompañe. No se trata de ganar o perder. Se trata de vivir. Celebra. Celebración.
Hey, celebration. I got that one.
Celebra. Celebración.
That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny.
Sorprendente. Excelente. Soy el ser supremo. Definitiva inactiva. Definitiva lista. Definitiva del enemigo en camino. Sálvate a ti mismo.
Leave it on. jokes.
El colmo de una serpiente alada. Tener tantas plumas y no poder escribir.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got bounce heart.
Did that just happen? Seriously? Oh my god. That was amazing. I was in shock that it actually happened.
El colmo de una serpiente alada. Tener tantas plumas y no poder escribir.
I wasn't expecting him to actually be speaking any English, and it caught me off guard because I was thinking if one of you guys have a link to what he actually says, send it to me in the comments or whatever. And then I actually heard him, and I can't believe he just said that.
Kukulkan y Quetzalcoatl? ¿Qué sigue? ¿Zeus y Júpiter? El colmo de una serpiente.
I just want to hear that again.
Tener tantas plumas.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got bounce heart.
Oh my god, that is hilarious. Oh my. I can't believe that that's even a thing. That is hilarious. Okay, now taunts.
La pluma es más poderosa que la espada. Debí destruirlos en el 2012. Pero mejor lo haré ahora. Que pase el desgraciado. Venga, que no es pa' eso. Que pase el desgraciado. Defiendan el carril central.
I just want to play Culkin from now on and just do that joke.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none on the you got bounce hard.
Oh my good. Oh my goodness. That is hilarious. That is.
El colmo de una serpiente alada. Kukulkan. Tantas piquetas al cobar. Y no poder escribir. Zeus y Júpiter. El colmo de una serpiente alada.
One more time.
Tener tantas plumas y no poder escribir.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none on the you got bounce hard.
Oh, that is hilarious. That is awesome. But I believe that is all for this one. So if you guys enjoyed, let me know. If I missed anything else, let me know. If you want to see something else, let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed, because just from that joke, this skin is worth it. That is hilarious. But let me know what you guys think. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and thank you so much for watching.